everybody. Hey man, it's the Hippy Dippy Weatherman with all your Hippy Dippy Weatherman. Some of you may be a little surprised about the weather we had over the weekend, especially if you saw my show Friday night, man. I predicted clear skies, and we have them. Tonight you can see the moon shining on the 3 feet of snow that fell over the weekend. But don't worry, tomorrow be nice and warm. All the snow will melt along with all of our troubles. Aside from the widespread flash flooding that will accompany the melting snow. But then after that, the weather will be perfect for shoveling mud out of the living room. I see that the radar tonight is picking up a line of thunder showers. However, the radar is also picking up a squadron of Russian ICBMs, so I'm not really worried about those thunder showers. Tonight's low will be 35. Tomorrow's high will be whenever I wake up. Tonight, the weather will be dominated by a large Canadian low, which is not to be confused with a Mexican high. Tonight's forecast, dark. Continued darkness through the evening, followed by partly light in the morning. As for the extended forecast, the weather will continue to change on and off for a long, long time.